to Growing Up Montessori, where we explore everything from the universe
to our hometown. We're going to check another thing off our list in 100 things to do in Spokane before you die. We're going to do number 46, or no, 45.
Take a spin on a Looff Carrousel.
There are 54 hand-painted and hand-carved horses here. There's also a tiger, a giraffe, and two Chinese dragon benches.
And we love carousels. We've gone on many where we've done vacations to, like in San Francisco. We did the double-decker one. And
that was really cool.
That one was really cool.
We did one in the Boucher Gardens in Canada. And so many
others.
The carousel was built in 1909.
It was redone in 2018.
So now we stand in this beautiful building now.
Where we explore everything from the universe
to our hometown.